Well, we're on the beach with Elvis Presley. No, Steven Seagal. That's what you look like now. Or Mylon Lefevre, if you prefer to use his real name. Now, a lot of people dream about growing up to be a rock star, making huge amounts of money. You did that.
I still dream of that.
Growing up, I mean.
Now, you've done it like
the other of.
Yeah, that's true. But this is like your second time around. The first time, you had tremendous success, money, fame, drugs, and it was unfulfilling,
right? It wasn't that tremendous.
Well, compared to mine.
I bubbled under, you know. It's not like I had any bullets. No, it was. There was a lot of excitement and adventure, and I got to look around. I think it was. I'm glad it's over, but at the time, I thought it was the most exciting thing, you know. This kid from Georgia, you know, wanting to see.
Working with Elvis and everyone. But now you're back. You have your own major hit. It's a huge hit now. Shower the People.
I'm
kind of a remake of a James Taylor tune.
Yes.
Right?
I loved the song when James did it. In fact, the reason I waited so long to do it was hoping everybody would forget how good he did it.
That's a good idea.
It was a cool.
And your whole family is in it, too. Is that true?
My daughter did a little dancing with me and sung some background vocals. And yeah, it was a family affair.
Well, you can play the game, you can act out the part, though you know it wasn't written for you. Tell me, how can you stand there with your broken heart and be ashamed of playing the fool? You know that one thing can lead to another. It doesn't take so much sacrifice. Oh, father and mother, sister and brother, you'll be so nice, so don't think twice. About the